Today I'm going to show you the chromatic scale for trombone, and it is non-trigger, so I'm just a beginner, but I hope you guys like it, okay? So let me just, okay, now we'll get started. Okay, if you have any comments, if you're a trombone player, please like and subscribe. I am Shelby Cunningham. I am on someone else's page right now, doing a little shout out for her. So go and subscribe to this page, and then go to my page, Shelby Cunningham, and subscribe there, and I will post a lot of more videos. So thank you, and let me just cut you off. Bye.